At least 12 people lost their lives, while 16 others were seriously injured after a TransAsia Airways plane clipped a bridge and crashed into a river near the Taiwanese capital of Taipei. 58 people were on board the domestic flight. The debris is now half submerged in the Keelung River. Rescuers on boats have cut the plane open to gain access to people trapped inside and are looking for those missing.